Okay, we're doing the penny challenge. Penny challenge basically is how many pennies can we fit on this sheet of paper right here before it falls down. As you can see, the pennies will fall down into this cup. With these, the cup's not dirty, it's perfectly clean. My bedroom is dirty though, but here we go. Got the pennies out, pennies are in here. As you can see, I'm broke because I don't really carry that much change. Okay. Here we go. Pennies here. Okay, here we go. Yes. Okay, so one penny, so there's one. Two. We'll do them slowly. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven, eight, nine, ten, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17. 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, okay, so far so good, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40, 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46, 47, 48, 49, 50, 51, 52, 53, 54, 55, 56, 57. Okay, now we're gonna go to some quarters I have here. Here's the quarters. Here we go. Got no coins, so I guess I can hold more than 70. Let's go see if I can find some more coins. That's it. Well, thank you guys for watching, and I'm Rizzo, and this is another video. Peace out.